Bit by a spider? Gave him spider powers? He's me?
Is this when, like, you dress up like your favorite character? Or, like, what's it called? Like, comics kind.
I don't know what that is.
You really have me going there.
Spider-Man. Imagínate.
Oh, God. Oh, God, that's bad.
Why don't you have any domes? Do you push silk out of your culito?
I had a nightmare. Oh, no. But no.
I'm sure you woke up.
I think it's gonna happen.
Did you realize she don't know who Spider-Man is? She don't know who Spider-Man is no more.
Mom, stop playing around. This is serious. Dad worked with Spider-Man. I mean, he didn't realize Spider-Man was me at the time, but his dad was here to explain this.
Miles, please. I got you to take care of. I got me to take care of.
If he did this,
so how do you know
that she's actually Spider-Man? Hold on. I need to talk to you.
That's not his universe.
That's what
I said. That's not
what?
He's in the wrong universe.
The spider that bit me.
42.
Yeah, this is
no!
From my dimension.
Dimensional signature.
That machine didn't send me home.
It's over.
No!
Hey, why
don't he's Spider-Man?
What the fuck?
It's 42-42.
Oh,
I missed you so much.
Okay, all right then. Whoa, you took your braids out? On purpose?
Yeah, I'm still getting used to it.
No, 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 no. No,
it's not a fan.
No. No.
Hey, how'd it go with Miles?
Well, you know how you grounded him?
Mm-hmm.
I ungrounded him.
You what?
A little.
I'm a child.
Oh, Miles, I have to work an overnight tonight. Here's a grocery list.
I'll make sure he gets it done. All right, we got a roll.
I'm following you in what you are saying.
You alright?
I have a cold.
Come on, man.
Make sure you got a plan. But maybe we should go over it one more time.
Okay, I see what you're saying now. He's basically like
Spider-Man.
Mom does not know.
What?